Wall with a steal. And a breakaway for Tyler Wall. Oh, what a play.